I guess you and I aren't so different after all. We both still have a lot to learn.
Yeah, I feel you.
Oh, right. Hate to break it to you, but that thing you were looking for? Not here. It's long, long gone.
You shitting me?
Nope. Sorry. As I recall, the guy who runs the restaurant should have it.
Ugh. Well, I guess we know where we're headed next. Come on, bro.
Well, that's that. Time to polish the old orbs. Give them a spit shine so they positively sparkle. Hey, if you're done here, then get going already.
Restaurant up next, huh?
Okay. I'm
kinda hungry, actually.
Bingo.
Oh, yeah. Right.
It's coming from over there. Nope. Stay focused. We have work to do first.
Eat them two at a time and their flavor will change! I'm telling you, folks!
Welcome! Feel free to take any open seats.
Sorry, we're not here to eat. The Materia guy gave you something, yeah? We want it.
Materia guy? Oh, you here for that? I'm surprised. Didn't take you for the type. Let me ask you something. Either of you know anything about cooking?
Nope, never cooked once.
That's too bad. For some reason, my food doesn't taste nearly as good as it used to. I was hoping one of you two might be able to help me figure it out. I've narrowed it down to the fridge, the stove, or the power supply. But I'm not sure what's to blame.
I seriously have no idea what it could be. This sucks. You know, your fridge might be broken. Maybe it's not keeping the ingredients cold enough.
That's so. You're an expert on all things ice? Okay then. Let's see if we can't fix this by fiddling with the temperature. At a glance, everything looks fine to me. Here, eat up.
Man, this looks great.
Pues coló. No, creo que no coló.
What a shame. He seemed to be enjoying the meal, so I wanted to ask him what he thought. Maybe next time. Anyway, thanks for your help. Oh, and here's a voucher with my apologies. Get the poor guy some medicine, will you?
Drugs. I need all the drugs right now. Out of the way. Out of the goddamn way.
Hey.
Sanctuary.
Hey, you. This yours?
Well.
Oh, that a voucher you got there? Could have said something sooner. Come on in.
What is it with today? People are dropping like flies.
Besides this dumbass?
Loads of. I got enough outstanding orders to fill a book. I was about to leave and make some deliveries.
I'm gonna hurl.
Can't very well leave him alone now, can I?
Hey, you're not doing much. Maybe you can deliver that medicine for me. You're what? Military or something, right? Then you must know a thing or two about dealing with the sick and injured.
Damn, because there's no one else I can ask right now. Well, let me know if you change your mind.
No tengo. No tengo purificadora, en serio. Tengo rusicitadora. resucitadora. No es hablar, perdón. Vamos a probar una cosa. Que me quedan un montón de pasos todavía, tío.
Good to see you, brother.
Píllate una de estas. Y yo qué sé. Póntela en... Era purificadora, ¿no?
Not just anyone can handle cleansing.
Help me out.
Vale, ahora en teoría quiero comprobar. Si yo hago combate aquí, me suma experiencia. Porque me pongo un podcast y de mientras me parto la madre. O sea, me... a la pela.
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Let's do this. It's over.
Let's vale, go. Sí, me da experiencia. ¿Cómo me voy a escuchar un podcast? Ay, me van curando la, right. La mitad de...
That's that. See ya.
Confirmado. Me voy a ver. Me voy a escuchar un podcast.
Come back anytime you want to fight. Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Ah, pero solamente tengo un desafío, ¿o qué?
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Ah. No renta. Mucha tralla. Mucha tralla. Ya vamos con la purificadora nivel 1. Y ya te va por culo.
Not just anyone can handle.
Help me out, will ya?
You're a lifesaver, literally. So,
let me see. What needs delivery?
Here. Need you to deliver this to someone. He'll probably find this guy sprawled out on the ground somewhere.
But make sure you check his symptoms before giving him meds.
Como coño se...
Step right up, step right up.
O sea, tengo que buscar a alguien que esté muertísimo en el suelo, ¿o qué?
Hold it. Best to steer clear of this alley. You may not like the people you find down here, and they may not like you. Give any thought to what you want to do next?
I want to open my own place.
Hijos de puta.
Competition is pretty fierce. There's no way you'd survive.